My name is Jerry Zeiler. I'm a construction worker, filmmaker, entrepreneur.
My name is Adriana. I'm a paranormal investigator and researcher for 8 years. And paranormal occurrences happen whenever a spirit or entity is trapped within an area.
I've had things happen. I died en route to hospital 15 years ago. I don't remember anything. I suffered a brain injury. But a few years later, I came across on my way to work someone getting hit by a vehicle, which then tumbled onto my vehicle, and I slammed on the brakes and raised my hands up. And when I put my hands down, there was no one there and no damage, no nothing. And the vehicles were still going, and I had slammed on the brakes.
A lot of times whenever something tragic happens within an area, it shifts the energy. Everything's made up of atoms, atoms are made up of energy. And once that occurrence hinders through tragedy or something like that, it tends to rearrange it, causing that occurrence to replay either daily or annually, depending on how tragic the situation was.
The things that occurred was either one, I witnessed a future car accident of someone getting hit and killed, or two, someone's reliving everyday life of getting hit in that same spot.
London, it does have a little bit of activity, mainly residential house calls, you know, if somebody had passed away within the residence or areas that tragedies happen, you know, a car wreck that caused the area to feel, you know, slightly haunted or anything like that, or just typical occurrences that may have trapped the spirit within that area.
A lot of things have been going on in the city with murders and everything else. It just, I don't know, sometimes it's can be scary.
The cemeteries in town are very active because of the amount of spirits within the area that causes a whole lot of activity. And then just quite a few residential areas here and there scattered throughout the city. There is a research society here, Southwestern Ontario Paranormal Society. Or if you were interested in going on any investigations yourself, the easiest way to do is maybe go to a cemetery. That way you can sense the different types of energies there as well.